pretty lady today, how do you do? You're honey to my vision, my eyes are stuck on you. I can't wait to get acquainted, your aura just simply drew. Hand to me, the pretty you, let's converse, see what ensues. No, I can't walk a mile in your shoes, I won't fit. But we could offer clues, content that may permit us to get a bit closer to see if we truly fit, or see if we are awful together so we can split. Your smile is captivating, my lady, I must admit. Shit, you deserve these compliments. Got this man lit like the tip of a wick. You're the spark lap dancing on my dynamite stick. Sweetie, no, my mind is not in the gutter, but rooted in the soil. I wanna plant, see if we grow like no other. No time to sugarcoat, because the truth is what I utter. And there is nothing wrong with us exploring each other on top of undercovers. Discover and rediscover our druthers. Right over you, I will hover. We are not lovers yet. Over time, I place a bet that every time I call you, your brow will start to sweat. And when we meet in public, bet I make that second set. Her lips do more than smile, they salivate till draws are wet. And then I will erect the thoughts that share nothing with sex. Like how we sat and spat our victories and things that vex. You and I, sweetie pie, I be your number one guy. With shoulders like a sponge that catch your tears when you cry. I've got nothing to lose, therefore there's no reason to lie. Here's my number and my email, I wait for your reply. But I won't wait forever, hell, I'm one hell of a guy that's shooting stars now landed. Tell me now if you're too fly. If so, then I will skate, I'll levitate back to the sky. But if you take a chance, we could be stellar, you and I. You and I. Sweetie, everything about you I just find so edible. You sugar to my eyesight, sweet and digestible. Every time you smile I find it so incredible. If I'm not on your radar I will make myself detectable. You and I together, the thought is so conceptual. It keeps my heart busy all day like a festival. You are beautiful, simply a spectacle. And I just wanna make your inner thighs dissectable. By swapping information head for head like intellectuals. Is that too harsh a picture? Don't find my words.